And we must admit, and this is important to understand, the Bible is not a science textbook.
That's absolutely incorrect. Science, knowledge of any kind, answers in Genesis. They're lying to the children. It's unbelievable. 2 Timothy 3, verses 16 and 17.
All scripture is given by inspiration of God, and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction, for instruction in righteousness, that the man of God may be perfect, thoroughly furnished unto all good works.